Hey, what's up, everybody? Guess who's back? That's right. So we're here at the workshop bar in Kelston. Today's gig is a acoustic set. So what's happening is I'm not playing the guitar. Brendan's going to be playing with another muso called in. So those two are doing the acoustic set tonight. So I'm pretty much just the AV guy. So as you can see, the back, we've got everything sort of set up.
That's the other guy?
There's the other guy right there.
Hi, Chris. Hi. This is Chris.
Right. So Chris is on the get. He's just setting up, got his stuff ready. So we're from 8 to 11, that's 3 hours. So nothing much else, we're going to take some photos and stuff like that. So that's it for the setup. Not much, it's just one speaker, one mixer, monitor, pump pad, microphone. That's it. So we're getting some more vids. So the crowd isn't that big. Mainly about ages from about 30 to 50, I suppose, you can see right there. So the first time we've been here. So yeah, that's us for the first part. So take some photos, take some videos while they're playing, and then we'll see how it goes. Cool.
Okay.
Yola.
Well, we got a good thing going, a good thing going, yeah.
Two peeps. So yeah, we're at home, finished the gig. finished at like 11 o'clock. It's only 3 hours. Basically just backing vocals with Chris on the guitar, me guitarist.
Me.
As you saw at the beginning, wasn't that many people there. Pretty much left after the All Blacks game. And it was pretty much just us singing to ourselves. In the bar stuff, but it went really well. Not much else. Yeah, so if you've seen in the video, that's pretty much it. Not much.
It was a good night and good feedback.
Good feedback.
Good feedback.
Yep.
They enjoyed it. So So I'm happy.
Up to Lightning Shade.
Awesome. To Ray. Thank you, Ray.
Thanks, Ray.
Thanks to you, my bro.
Okay.
And Chris.
And cheers, Chris. Bro. Cheers, brother.
That's mean.
So that's about it. Next gig is next Friday. It's a fifth birthday for family member. So that's one of that one.
There are a couple.
One on Friday. There's one on Friday for primary school. Kids disco.
And there's two on Saturday.
And then there's two on Saturday. And then the next one after that is for a couple of weeks.
In July.
July.
Yeah.
But other than that, we'll see you at the next one. Peace out. Peace. Have a good one.
Night.
Good night.